Finally purchased my own truck. It's a 2019 with 350,000 mile on it. Got it at Aero Truck Sale. It has a Picar motor that I didn't know I was supposed to stay away from. After 100 mile, the DF broke down, so I took it to Kenworth and flew back home mad as F. Luckily, I had took the warranty. They paid for a good portion to get it fixed, and Aero Truck Sale paid the rest. It got 6.5 mpg on a 30,000-pound load, which is not really that good on fuel. Come with an APU. I should have purchased a truck earlier.